So driving through Pennsylvania last night, I was noticing all the signs and the billboards, and it's really clear to me who has won the hearts and minds of the people. 11 signs were for Trump, 5 signs were for Oz, 0 signs for Fetterman, not even one, didn't see one the whole trip. But there were 23 signs for Jesus Christ. So I think we know who won this one.